do you apply? Let's start with the eligibility. It's a good idea to take a look at our website, as everything is listed in detail there, but a few of the key highlights are as follows. One, your business has to be 3 years old as of May 31st, so you should be able to prove that you have been incorporated for 3 years at least. In addition to that, it's important to be the chief decision maker. So in some cases, you may not hold the most senior title, or you may have taken over the business from someone else who started it, or you may have a lot of partners. What we need you to be able to prove is that if you are yourself applying for the Female Entrepreneur Awards, that you are the chief decision maker. The business rests with you. You drive it every day, those operations, and you also carry the weight of the bottom line at all times. If you are applying with a female partner, that's fine, and we would expect that both of you would be applying together. If you do have a male partner, you do have to prove that you are the chief decision maker above that male partner. So we urge you to make sure that that is a clear distinction in your application. And in addition to that, you do have to have some ownership of the business. It doesn't matter what quantity, but you do have to own shares of the company. And in addition to that, we want to make sure that you are really running the show. It's your operation, and if you've taken it over from someone else who founded it, you do need to prove that you've turned around the business or that you've added something that's propelled its growth.